Hi, from West Virginia to the rest of the world. I'm just sitting under these two big pine trees waiting on my niece because it was sprinkling and these pine trees kept the rain right off of me. These pine trees were my kids' Christmas trees, and my husband planted them. Be careful when you do that because they will take over. Not all of the ones that we planted lived, but these two did.